Hey guys, today's Saturday, the 24th of August, and I'm starting the roof on the hot tub enclosure. And what I did was put two sheets of plywood up and traced the, because it's got some weird corners, traced it out so I could cut it. As you can see, it's got some weird angles and stuff on this side and that angle. So what I've done is put two sheets of plywood up, got them all squared up, and traced it and cut the angles. And then I just finished putting a coat of stain on them. So those two sheets are ready to put up and screw down. And this one I just stained because I've got to put it up and trace it, and then I'll cut it. And this one too, I'll do the same. So I'm going to use about four sheets of plywood. And so I'll screw like I say, I'm going to screw up the first two sheets right away here because it's almost dry. It's pretty warm out today, probably about 27 Celsius or whatever that is in Fahrenheit. And then I'll put the other two sheets up one at a time, trace it, cut it, and screw it all down. So I'll come back when I get it all screwed down, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to fiberglass the seams where they butt up to each other. So and then all the little screw holes, I'm just going to put a little Bondo in it, and then we'll go from there. So hang on, this is going to take me probably a good hour. And a beer, maybe two. And then I'll show you what I've done so far. Okay, hang on. Okay guys, I'm back, and I've got the rest of the plywood. I got the rest of the plywood screwed up, cut out. Now as you can see, I fiberglassed the seams. I'm just waiting for this to dry. It's very warm today, so it's starting to dry. It kind of feels like waxy. That means it's curing. Maybe an hour. And then I'll give it a quick sand. All the edges and everything. Especially the overhang here, you know, once that all dries. Clean that all up. Now, product I bought, I've never used before again. You know, they're always coming up new shit. It's a rubber membrane, and it's called Weather Shield Flex Damp Proof Rubber Membrane. Tough classic weatherproof barrier that locks firmly into concrete, plywood, plastic, shingles, metal, blah 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 blah. And it's pretty thick. I just kind of opened the can right now. So it's just a gray. That's the only color it comes in. So look at that. I can shake it and you can see how thick it is. Yeah, so once, hang on. Once I sand this all down, I'm going to roll this on. And I don't even know how long it takes to dry. I think it's latex based, but I'm not quite sure. I'll have to read the instructions for whatever. So nothing simple, like I'm not gonna shingle it or something, right? Yeah, so I'm gonna wait for this to dry, give it a scuff, roll the shit on, and then paint the edges of the plywood with the same color that I've done all the railings and stuff. And we'll see how she turns out. So hang on. Okay, back on the ladder again. Now, it doesn't look super pretty, but it's a rubberized membrane. And I did have problems with dead leaves falling on it, as you can see. It's a little bit tacky. Hopefully these dead leaves don't stick. So there you go. See how long it lasts. Now I used 4 sheets of plywood on this. Good one side, $40 a sheet, you believe it? And the good side up and the rough side down, because I didn't want to fill in all the knot holes with Bondo or something, right? But now you saw that I had stained the plywood earlier. That way I don't have to stain now. So anyway, that's the roof. I don't know how long this membrane's gonna last, but we shall see. So, another project partially done. Now, just waiting for the wife to get home.
Okay, so what we're trying to do is play a little.
Sorry.
Play a little. Take 4.
Yeah, we've never done this before.
Don't zoom in on my boobs, or I'm gonna be mad.
Shit, she's no fucking fun.